Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 5 of Building These Cities. And this is where we left off. We finished off building Owen's house. Well, we think we have anyway. Now, how do you get signs on the side? Oh, okay.
You learn something every day.
Yes, yes you do.
That's pretty much all we want to do with this.
Right, well, what we should do, we should go to our beds so then we can sleep, because then I can continue with the road. Because then I can continue with the building of the road.
Building of the road? The road.
And I had a stone block to do that, so... If you want, you can build another building if you want, Owen. Just
like... Fine, I believe we are building a city here.
Well, yeah, you're going to have to build a building, aren't you? Oh yeah, your blue one, aren't you? You're going to build your blue one.
I was thinking about that, but I really can't be asked to build that house.
Okay then. What you can do is you can do what I've done. Built a really good house, and then built two little rubbish ones next to it.
Or I just build a thing, like...
You can build... Yeah, I guess you could build a train. You could build a train track if you want. Like minecart track, I guess.
Yes. But what do I want to do? Wait, I want to go with a house. What would you use? Blocks with blocks.
There are a lot of animals in the way of the construction of the road at the moment. Yeah, Owen, I checked the earlier on today. You have 318 subscribers.
Yeah, I looked earlier. That's how I looked.
And I have 92.
92.
But speaking of subscribers, if you are enjoying this content on my channel, as well as on Owen's channel, be sure to check out our channels and subscribe to them. Because we'd really appreciate it. At least that didn't sound like yesterday when I near enough cried at the end of the sentence.
You did! Last time you did! You always cried, I'm telling you. I was
really
upset there.
Yeah, but I didn't really, it just sounded like that. But anyways, I did not. Yeah, I was crying myself to sleep. 8 more subscribers, then I will have exactly 100 subscribers. So, if you are new to this channel, leave a like on the videos and subscribe to my channel for more content. And that could...
Subscribe to my channel. Content.
Yeah, subscribe. Content. Ooh.
Subscribe.
Content.
Content. I sort of miss school, but now I don't. Have I built this wrong? Wow, clock.
What are you building? Usually when people mean that, it means like their dog has had a wee on a tree.
No, when people mean that, it means the people have had a wee on the tree, not their dog.
Either one, there's always wee on a tree.
I guess my dog to do it for me.
Yeah, like I said, either one, there's always wee on a tree somewhere.
Everyone claims this tree is mine, and this would be my tree.
Yes, just heavy seductive breathing because he's found a tree. Why are you pink? I don't know.
I don't know. Cast YouTube peeps, we're there.
Right, well, that's that part of the road finished, and obviously I have to continue. No, no I don't. That's the only bit of land we're ever having.
What an idiot. What a villain.
Oh, I see this. 666. Yes, well, I shall continue with this road. Forever and ever and ever. No, but I will continue with this road.
I can switch. Oh, I can switch it around. What an idiot. Why did I think of this, Brian? This is your fault.
Is it? Right, well, I'm going to build the road up to here for now. Yeah. You gotta get something big somewhere.
What she said.
LOL.
Wait, what else do I need? What else do I need? Oh, I don't like the fence place, I'm just gonna use this. Gotta use this, whatever this is.
Oh yeah, I just remembered. I forgot to do that little bit of an animation to send you. I'll do that tomorrow or something then.
Animation.
You know what I was explaining yesterday?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'll send that to you tomorrow because I forgot to do it today.
Genius.
Yep.
A hovering camp van. Amazing.
I know what we should do one day.
Egypt nuggets.
Yes, we should do that. But what we should do is we should play Cards Against Humanity again. And then I'll like screen record it. Put the score limit quite high. So then we have quite a bit of a video, and then I'll just put it on YouTube.
Or play Cards Against Humanity, but invite subscribers to join.
That's a good idea. Me, you, and that other guy. Nah, but we should do that. We should do something like that. Yeah, we could. Me, you, and then a bunch of subscribers from each channel. Yeah, just title it Cards Against Humanity with subscribers.
Subscribers. Oh,
So yeah, as we've just mentioned, if you think that's a good idea, then leave in the comments if you think it is a good idea or not. And if you would like to join when we do this, when we do that video, whenever that will be. And this part of the road will be done very shortly. Road. Cool.
That is a genius Santa Claus trap. Right.
Yeah, you get your presents and you get a dead fat man as well. Win-win.
Exactly, see? You feed your family for a month.
A year, probably.
Yeah.
And then he just sends out a replacement. It's like an exact copy of him as well. Turns out it's a 3D printed model from Google SketchUp.
That's a big-ass model.
Yes. It uses all of the filament, and then they have to go out and buy some more.
That's a lot of filament.
Yeah. I win. Alright, you tell your thing first. Okay, fair enough. Well, my thing is, Owen, can you have a look on your iPad at something on like the App Store and whatnot? Well, can you go on the App Store for me? Because what you should do, I know I've probably already told you before, you should get a game called Transformers Earth Wars. It's quite good, actually. It is quite good. But it's quite good.
Fun?
How can one of those oversized hairdryers possibly be fun?
Like this.
No, but honestly though, because you know Clash of Clans?
Uh-huh.
It's like that, but better. And then me and you can join a group. Yeah, I mean, you could, like, do recorded screenplay of it. Well, I could anyway. Right, well, I'm going to go and sleep on one of those floating beds, so then we can see.
I swear it was nighttime, like, 20 seconds ago.
It probably was.
Snazzy chandelier.
Woo!
Mmm.
Mmm.
That's
quite
shit.
Nice.
Good enough for me. I always aim for shit.
I can see your success chart just being like a dead straight line. Like it hasn't moved up at all. It's just like a straight line of. It's just like.
Yeah, that's my life.
Yeah. No, it's no. Your life, seeing as with your work and whatnot, it's gonna have like a massive decrease off the chart.
Yeah, pretty much. There's no chart left. What you should do is get. Oh, I forgot this dragon head. You can die. I want to get that pole in my inventory. I've still got that pole in my inventory.
Oh yeah, you got a pole. You got a pole in your bedroom, I see.
This is quite a small KFC, especially having only 3 parking spaces.
Yeah. Suitable for all of your needs when driving a Hummer.
Not really, Ryan. You've got to go to KFC, park there, come indoors, sit down, but there's no kitchen.
Well, honestly, you build the kitchen then. No, what it secretly is, it's a decoy. It's really a police station in disguise. Transformers, yeah, robots in disguise.
Loads of chairs and tables, but no food. We should have a door that opens to... Oh, Ryan, please tell me you've got more levels than three. Ryan, you have... You'd be amazing. You've got quite a lot of levels.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'd like it if you had more. Especially if hidden redstone doors and stuff. But... this is a lot workable. Because my world... I made it for these updates and shit. So... my world is only three blocks deep. So
oh, yeah.
Redstone stuff is really hard. Especially underground stuff, you know. That's what I mean.
Yeah.
Because
then say if you did get Transformers Earth Wars, what you could do, me and you could form a group together, and then, yeah. Just, you know.
I'm hoping to get advertisement out for this, get him to sponsor you, saying, that way you can, I'll have to deal with you never shutting up about it, and you earn money from it. Genius. Right.
Yeah, but how am I exactly going to get Transformers Earth Wars as a sponsorship on my game, exactly, on my videos, exactly? I don't even know their email.
Well, find it then. And if you can't find it, well, look again. The internet is a tiny place. I'm pretty sure you can look through billions of websites, right?
Right, buddy. A lot of Toy Story references going on here.
I've just got rid of that dragon head, honestly. Get out my inventory, you imbecile.
You imbecile. Well, the road and the drive-in kind of thing is done, I think. The bit near KFC. Because it had the exit, but it didn't have the entrance, so you're kind of just like driving on nothing till you get to the road. Road. Never mind that. Where's the road? Road. Road. On the map looks pretty cool at the moment, and even though barely anything's been done. Yeah. Well, look, six...
Right, straight in the door. And...
nope, straight into the window instead. Done. First try.
I prefer to break glass.
Yeah, but I'll probably put revenue on these videos, so then I'll also get money from advertisements. We should build another building next to your house.
What's that?
We should build another building next to your house.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I don't know what building to do. Some sort of giant McDonald's. But since I work there, how cool would it be to have a proper McDonald's in your place?
Okay, you can build one of those then.
I know the kitchen pretty much inside and out. That's cool. If you do that, that'd be fun.
Yeah, why not?
I'm never in lobby though, so don't expect that to be good. Also, I can actually build the whole drive-thru and everything. Yes!
Okay. I'm going to build a garage. I'm going to build a garage over here.
So that road there could be like the Asta Road, and then you'll have like the little, instead of it being a roundabout, we'll have a little tiny turn off, Then that'll go back round here, to a little mini roundabout, into the car park, then from there you go all the way round into the drive-through, then back out, then go back on the little turn-off, back onto the road. This could actually work. Okay, I'll look all these cows to go fuck themselves. Then, with the top point, concrete. Colours to build out, but
five.
It's like a bit darkish colour.